Welcome to a very extra special episode of the UTC Study Abroad Report.
It's the UTC Study Abroad Report with multiple Jamies.
It's I Love UTC Week here at UTC. And we're about to go talk to some real people about just what they think about that. Okay, so it's I Love UTC Week here in Lupton Hall. Hannah, do you love UTC?
Absolutely.
Why do you love UTC?
Great place to work, and I love the students.
You love the students? Who's your favorite student?
Scrappy.
That's a really good answer. What's your name?
I'm Shirlise Lundy.
Hi, Shirlise. It's great to meet you. What's your name?
My name is Will Stone.
Will Stone.
That's right, Will Stone.
What's your name?
Monica.
Monica, everyone. Do you go to UTC?
Yes, I do.
Awesome. Do you go to UTC?
Yeah, I sure hope so.
Okay, me too. I hope so too. Do you go to UTC?
I do. I'm a junior.
A junior? I didn't even ask. You just volunteered that information.
That's true.
Okay, what's your ID number? I'm just kidding. Don't tell me that. Do you love UTC?
Yes, I do.
Do you love UTC?
I do love UTC.
Do you love UTC?
I would say so, yeah.
Do you know about I Love UTC Week?
I do not.
Today's your lucky day. What's your favorite part about UTC?
It's a pretty campus, and the people here are nice, and it's downtown.
It has a lot of good food. People are good. The colors are really cool. Blue and gold.
Okay, colors, everyone. That's a new one for me.
My favorite thing about UTC is the organizations that I'm a part of. Loving to death. Love the people that go here. The campus is super pretty.
Everybody's been saying campus is pretty, and I would have to agree. Do you know what office is behind us?
The Study Abroad ESL Institute International Scholars and International Student Services.
Did you just read that off the plaques outside?
No.
No, of course not. Everyone knows that that's the Center for Global Education. You heard it here first. The Center for Global Education office is indeed on the first floor of Lupton Hall. So, like, what's your favorite part of campus? Like, maybe?
Chamberlain Field.
Chamberlain Field.
Yeah.
Chamberlain Field, everyone. No, I like Chamberlain Field, too. It's great. Do you know about study abroad?
I would love to one day. I actually speak Korean.
Have you heard of study abroad? Yes.
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 Do you know about study abroad?
Kind of, yeah.
Okay, kind of. I'll take that as absolutely yes, 100% planning to do it this year. Can't wait to get on a plane. Did you know that you can go to Korea for the same cost as studying at UTC?
That's crazy. I tried to go this summer, but it got canceled.
Would you maybe think about studying abroad?
Yes.
Yes. You heard it here, folks. Shirlise is interested in study abroad, and she loves UTC. If that wasn't enough UTC love for you, then wait until you meet UTC Jamie. She really loves this place. You'll see what I mean. Okay, I'm not ready. Okay, wait. Do it again. Wait. Okay. Welcome to UTC. UTC. Hello, everyone. Yes, I know what you're thinking. This is the real Scrappy. I just have that much clout. I just love UTC so much. Like, look at this tree, this table, and these flowers match my outfit. It's yellow. It also matches my outfit. I don't know, man, but ew. Out of breath, you know? I just love UTC so much. Because we're filled with so much UTC love this week, we decided to drop the fire round for this episode. But don't worry. There's still tons of announcements and tons of things going on in the world of study abroad. So make sure that you tune in next month for our next episode of the UTC Study Abroad Report. Go Mocs. No, but for real. Get out of here.
That was the UTC Study Abroad Report. Enjoy the bloopers.
I don't know. We also don't know what we're doing. Scrappy, do you know about study abroad? Yeah, I know you do. I'm sorry. And we're... Join us as we explore how much we all love UTC and smoothies. I just... And my mic gets stuck in it.